friend of mine sort of says the Manchester, I mean, this is, you know, slightly disingenuous, but Manchester didn't have a 1960s because it was killed prematurely by Brady and Hindley. There was, you know, you have no sense of swinging Manchester. Somehow it's totally dominated by this dark, this moment of darkness, kind of from what, you know, 60. Six, I can't remember when they arrested, but you know, from 65. Yeah, 60. So this kind of moment of darkness from 65 onwards that just dominates, and so many of the places, sort of Central Station where they Brady picked up the last victim, was sort of so used for Joy Division shot. You know, there's so much coincidence between those locations and that mood. It's, you know, I find it very present still.